Let's go out into space and look at our planet. World wars, weapons of mass destruction, going into space in a competitive way with the Soviet Union, degradation and destruction of our environment, our targeting of extraterrestrial assets around the Earth and in space, and successfully killing many ETs and downing their spacecraft.
The New York Times revealed the existence of a secret government program to investigate UFO sightings.
I have put a briefing together for every president since Bill Clinton. This is the next big thing that they want the public to be afraid of.
The national security state, we're constantly spinning this story that this is a threat.
We must have American dominance in space.
A concerted effort between mainstream media, social media platforms, and tech giants to say, let's gain control back of the narratives that we require.
I think this is a national security imperative.
We need to do things so that the public will accept in blood and treasure the sacrifices needed to have an interplanetary war, I'm quoting.
We went out to Oracle, and sure enough, I mean, we did these protocols, and, you know, things started to appear.
It just appeared.
This got on the radar of the intelligence community, and they knew that we had come across the Rosetta Stone of contacting and communicating with interstellar civilizations, and it worked. That is what started the intelligence community coming after what we were saying and doing and trying to intercept it. This is, in fact, cosmic disobedience on a grand scale. We're going to bypass the sociopaths in these covert programs and do this directly.